Moving on, the new head of Baloch Liberation Army, Bashir Zaib Baloch, while underlining the atrocities being meted out to people in Balochistan by Pakistan, has said that the situation is graver than Palestine, Iraq, and in Afghanistan. Activists have long blamed those who dare to raise their voice against the oppression meet with the brute high-handedness of Pakistani security forces in the region.
Bashir Zaib Baloch, the new head of Baloch Liberation Army, while underlining the atrocities being meted out to people in Balochistan by Pakistan, has said that the situation is much graver than Palestine, Iraq, and in Afghanistan. Widespread economic depredations through a structured design are the reality of Balochistan. The locals, activists, and leaders who have dared to raise their voice against the oppression have met with the brute high-handedness of security forces. Over the past few years, thousands of Baloch political activists and intellectuals have disappeared, many brutally killed by Pakistan's army and intelligence agencies. One of the worst humanitarian crises in the world, it has, however, failed to gather enough international attention.
بلوچ کی تشخص کا مسئلہ ہے پھر بھی آج انتہائی تیزی سے بلوچ وسائل کی لوٹ کسوٹ جاری ساری ہے دوسری طرف سی پیک کو ناکام سی پیک کو کامیاب کرنے کے لیے بھرپور جو کوشش کر رہا ہے چائنا اور پاکستان بلوچوں کے خلاف بلوچ قوم کو صفحہ ہستی سے مٹا رہے ہیں
Activists have accused Pakistan has only stepped up its systematic violence in order to pave way for the much-hyped China-Pakistan Economic Corridor, or CPEC, in recent times. The people in Balochistan, who are championing the cause of a free Balochistan, are opposing the project which they say has exploited all their natural resources. Baloch freedom fighters, however, have vowed to resist this subjugation till the end of their lives.